Po suplementy najwyższej jakości zapraszam Was do sklepu SFD.
Gol! Wiedziałem, że wygrają.
Wiedziałem, że dadzą radę.
Wiedziałem!
Wiedziałem.
Widziałem, że awansują.
Ja też wiedziałem. I obstawiłem.
Dobrze wiesz. Możesz obstawiać.
Mateusz Kaniowski, MAPL. Razem ze mną legenda Mirko Krokop Filipowicz. First of all, nice to meet you. Nice to see you on KSW. And what do you think about the idea of KSW on the Balkans?
Well, if KSW wanted to make event, I think the Zagreb is the right place on Balkan to make it. You know, it's very good for Zagreb, first of all, for Croatia, and KSW is definitely biggest and the best European promotion, one of the best in the world, and very good opportunity for Croatian fighters too.
Yeah, they see that a lot of people is so interested in KSW.
Yeah, they like people like martial arts here, especially MMA, and of course. KSW has had a good promotion here and people know about it and it was very nice. Nice evening for us.
Congratulations, because Ante Delia, your fighter, won the fight today. What do you think, what he can reach in KSW?
First of all, Ante Delia is my friend. You know, I train him as a friend. You know, many people think that I'm a trainer. I'm not a trainer. I don't train with other people. I just train with Ante Delia and Satoshi Ishii. That's only, and I'm helping them as a friend, you know. I'm doing it as a friend, of course, for free. And but so many people are calling me; they think that I start some trainer career and etc. I'm not. I just like those guys, like my younger brothers, and I just give them some of my experience. I give them the program. I help them a lot, you know. But I don't work on pads. We have other guys, like Stipe Dervish, who was world boxing champion. You know, he's a person in charge for pads and etc. I help them with the strategy. They are training on my program, you know, and I help them a lot with sparring. I'm helping them with the grappling. You know, even I'm 45, I still can survive a few rounds for them or a few minutes, doesn't matter. And more or less that's it. But Ante is definitely future of MMA. He's young, he's only 29, and he's very devastating fighter, you know. If he stick to the KSW, definitely he will very soon. Maybe two fights from now, he will be a KSW champion, definitely. Without underestimating anybody else. But he has top quality and he is top fighter.
He told me that he is in the first 15 of the world in heavyweight.
Definitely. Ante is definitely top 15 heavyweight today, believe me.
And Mariusz Pudzianowski, what do you think in the rankings?
I don't know. He's a great guy, ex-stronger man, but he's 42 already, you know. I think he's at the end of his career, you know, and he's very, very powerful. He has a KO power, you know. A big heart, big guts, as you like to say, but from other things, he has a lack of experience. Even he had enough fights, but lack of martial arts experience and lack of technique. But he compensated it with enormously strong punches and a huge strength. But definitely very dangerous person. And believe me, he can beat anyone if he has his day and if he gets lucky. And don't forget one thing. You need to have at least a little bit sports luck in the fight, you know?
Yes, of course. So, yeah,
if some exchange, he can take down anyone in the world.
So I think that you think that Erko Yun can make surprise today.
Anything is possible in heavyweight fight. Anything is possible. Of course, Erko is much younger. He's hungry to win. I don't know. Actually, I can't know. I don't know what kind of preparation they went through. I can't tell what's the shape of each of them. If I had one training with Erko, for example, 2 days ago and yesterday with Pudzianowski, I could tell you more, of course, you know, but I don't know. Okay. Maybe Pudzianowski come in top shape and maybe he'll raise Erko in the first round. I don't know. Maybe he'll get tired after 2 minutes. I don't know. I can't know that.
And see if of the all of the fight card, which fight was the most important for you, if we not count, of course, Ante Delia?
Well, I think all fights was very interesting, you know. All fights was very interesting, and I was waiting, of course, Croatian fighters. But unfortunately, Filip Page lost. Ivan Eslam won. Now I can't watch because of your interview, and you're bothering me. I can't see Racic. He's fighting for a title, and there are two more fights after that, and I have to go to watch it.
Okay, so thank you for your time.
Welcome.
See you.
Welcome.
Po suplementy najwyższej jakości zapraszam Was do sklepu SFD.
Wiedziałem, że wygrają.
Wiedziałem, że dadzą radę.
Wiedziałem!
Wiedziałem.
Widziałem, że awansują.
Ja też wiedziałem. I obstawiłem.
Dobrze wiesz. Możesz obstawiać.